Airspace over Clay City is secure. We have a civilian flight being chased by two jets up north. I want to go help. Are you okay?
Copy that, Warwolf.
Not seeing anything in the targeting area.
Roger.
So I'm just going to center it up.
All right, crew. We're moving into the target area. Anti-air has first priority. FCO Tommy, you got that?
Acknowledged. Beginning search for hostiles.
We're clear to engage all hostiles wherever we see them. Just leave the ruins intact.
Fuck no.
Not even hot pursuit?
Negative.
Roger.
Whoa.
Hostile vehicles on the road.
Whoa. All right, crew. You're clear to fire.
Roger. Engaging hostiles.
Holy
Trucks
shit.
Structure toast.
You think you're going,
all
buddy?
Right.
This is definitely the
Major,
best for...
a lot of rebs near the ruins.
Acknowledged. Use the 25mm Gatling on the soft targets.
I don't see... oh. Thank you for giving me an AoE effect, because otherwise I'd never hit that shit.
Hostiles around the ruins are eliminated.
Looking good, crew. Ben, keep
ruins.
Nailing them.
I'm checking.
The helicopter should be here soon.
Shooter 1 to Spooky.
This is Spooky 01. Go ahead, Shooter.
We're en route to the DC. Is the area secure?
We're working on it, D-Ray.
Hey, listen, Major. We're gonna have to pull the plug if the drop zone isn't clear.
Roger. Crew, we need to eliminate all hostiles so the helicopters can come in. Stay on the rebs, people.
Roger. Continuing attack. We have rebs gathering ahead.
Oh,
use the
fuck.
120. Turning.
Holy shit.
Direct hit.
I love it. Oh man, these are always so good.
Keep hitting them.
Oh. God, this literally is death from above.
This is 6-1. We're making good time. We should be at the DC soon.
We're having trouble targeting all the rebs, but we'll get them, Major.
Holy shit.
Firing 120. Half of the hostiles are down. Looking good. Keep it up.
We're 30 seconds from drop zone. I have the target in sight.
Holy shit.
Spence, get on it. We need to finish up.
I'm doing, dude.
We're under attack.
Spence, nail those bastards now.
I'm hitting everything I can see.
No more targets, Major.
Spooky to Nomad. Drop zone is secure.
Nomad is at DC.
Who the fuck is gonna come
Spooky,
to the road?
This is Bravo 8.
This is Spooky.
Assault units are deploying. We're proceeding to target. We have a tight timeline, Major. We need
There's
your help clearing out the route so we can get there.
Roger.
Oh shit, I thought those were all
Tommy,
rebels.
Tommy, Spence, you're cleared to take out rebs in Bravo 8's path. Watch out for friendly fire. Don't hurt the good guys.
Copy.
Shooter 1 to Nomad. Fall back and stand by as planned.
Moving back and standing by.
Target hit.
A lot more forgiving than Call of Duty.
Firing four.
Yeah, that building shouldn't exist. What the fuck?
Spooky, we have strong resistance on our flank.
Bravo 8, we're targeting that beehive for you.
Roger that, Spooky.
I targeted before you even reacted.
Target eliminated.
Dude. 40's a good zoom. Why am I getting frames? Loss.
Let's move!
Not picking any rebels up in the ruins.
Bravo 8 to Spooky! Can you take out those snipers ahead of us?
Roger.
Spooky! Can you target the trucks with the machine guns?
the 25, Mike. Don't hit the ruins.
Oh, good.
Okay, we're pinned down.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god, what? What in the fuck?
Good hit!
God, I totally forgot what the
Bravo
switch button
enemy
was.
Enemy position eliminated! We're moving up!
Roger that, Bravo 8. We're here if you need us.
Bravo 8, we're under mortar attack! We don't have a fix on the enemy position! Requesting support!
I got him.
Spence, you see those mortar positions? Take
them out.
We
have the mortar positions.
This is Shooter 1, coming to assist.
Roger.
Oh no, I don't know how to fucking...
Bravo 8 is at Checkpoint Delta. They're halfway to their objective.
God, just out of nowhere.
Spooky to Bravo 8. Hostile mortar positions destroyed.
Bravo 8, roger! Advancing!
Those are definitely gonna be a thing.
Bravo 8, visual on hostile vehicles approaching our position.
Where?
Spence, take out the vehicles. We don't want them close to our guys.
Where?
Spooky, we need you to take out the hostile vehicles. Bravo 8, destruction of hostile vehicles confirmed. We're moving on.
Sorry I'm not talking much, but I'm really just kind of focusing on doing this shit. Where?
Firing 40.
I don't even know where the missile came from. That's so gonna be a thing.
Bravo 8 is spooky.
Yep.
Can you see those bunkers?
Spence, shut up those hostiles on the ground.
Spooky, we have heavy resistance. Request immediate
support. I'm fucking on it, dude.
Roger that, Bravo 8.
This is worse than Taku Gar in Afghanistan.
Spooky, we're getting pounded. We need help or we're gonna have to pull back! Bunkers destroyed! We're moving to our objective!
Roger that, Bravo. Godspeed.
Target hostiles carefully. Do not hit the ruins.
Stay focused.
We're almost clear.
I'm blowing shit up.
Target eliminated. Good. Ground units are closing in on their target.
The fuck?
Crew, Bravo 8 is inside target.
Not really, but okay.
Locate and eliminate hostiles nearby until they're ready to bug out.
Understood, Major.
Going in! Go, go, go!
Major Reel. Aircraft on the airfield. They're taxiing.
What?
The planes are almost at the runway.
Oh shit, I see them.
Nail those planes before they take off. Warwolf is working up north. We'll deal with this ourselves.
Nail them, Spence. If they get off, we're dead
meat. Come on, fucking... Did that take out all of them? Oh, it did.
Aircraft destroyed.
Good work, crew. Returning to support Bravo 8.
They've got some bigger shit down there.
Warwolf 1 to Spooky.
Go ahead, Warwolf 1.
Spooky, your makes?
Everything's under control, Warwolf. We got them before they took off.
Good work, Jan.
Hey, break out the champagne. Better yet, I'll see if I can swipe some of General Stagg's vodka.
You do that.
Solid hit on building.
Cleared them all. Man, that airfield did nothing. Oh, hello. Damn it. Jerked at the last second. Man, you'd think that would do more area.
Spooky here.
We're almost done. Planting charges now. We have some casualties. Can you relate the shooter?
Roger that. Spooky
I
to
need
shooter
mega
one.
View.
Bravo 8 is setting charges. They have casualties.
Roger that. Secure the LZ before Nomad arrives.
Roger.
Wherever that's gonna be.
Spooky, we set up the charges.
This is Nomad, almost at LZ.
Crew, attack as soon as you ID the target.
Bravo 8 is exiting target.
Holy
crew,
shit.
Keep him safe.
Hey, you're right fucking there.
We have the targets.
Engage.
Copy.
Good night. Just bomb the fuck
Bravo
out
Bravo 8, is that LZ?
Roger, Bravo 8. We see you. LZ is hot. LZ is hot.
Good.
Incoming Sam. Evade. Evade. Nomad 6-1, abort. Turn off.
We're hit.
I floored that shit,
Nomad,
dude.
Nomad 6-1, say your status.
We're shot up. Losing oil pressure. I have to bug out.
Nomad 6-1, can you get back home?
Unknown. I'm giving it a shot, Cap.
Go. Nomad Squadron 6-1 is out of the game. Pick up the slack.
Roger that.
Nomad, ground forces have RPGs and shoulder launch missiles. Be careful.
Nomad 6-2, Roger.
All right, people, let's do whatever it takes. Everyone aboard
Stop
those helicopters.
Flying those fucking things.
Shooter, we're under heavy fire.
What do you think I'm doing?
You're right, those helicopters are getting pounded. There are too many targets for us to clear.
Yeah.
Jeez, unleashed hell on like one
Black
guy.
Blackhawks, pull out! Damn it, take off!
Shooter, be advised.
Oh my god.
Lieutenant Nicholas is still on the ground. He went back to look for one of his men.
God damn it!
What do you want us to do, Captain?
Get the hell back to the holding area.
You want us to leave him?
I can't risk the entire operation for two guys. We'll suppress fire here first. Stalk those bastards.
I don't have much fuel. I can only hold for 5, maybe 10 minutes.
Shit.
I have an idea, D-Ray.
Go ahead.
We can use the man recovery system.
What?
You're gonna use the sling? The guy on the ground can handle it, right?
I wouldn't suggest it if I didn't think we could do it.
Oop.
Captain Robinson.
Roger that. Stand by. Nomad, how many people are with him?
Bad news, Captain. The guy he went back for is dead, D-Ray.
Damn it. Set it up.
Get it.
Bravo 8, are you reading me?
Roger that, Spooky!
We're going to make a path and drop the gear to you.
Hostiles are going after Lieutenant Nicholas.
Protect the Lieutenant, Spence.
Be careful, Spence. Don't hit our Louie.
Holy fuck, all these guys with one guy and they can't kill him? Son of a
careful,
bitch.
Careful, Spence. They're almost on top of it.
He's fine. Oop, hello. Now he's
They're
really
going
fine.
After Lieutenant Nicholas. Protect him. We did it!
We did it! I don't... There's no... Fuck you!
Stay on this, guys. Don't let your guard down.
Roger. Stand by in the back.
Oh my god, I can't...
Copy.
I don't think there's anything left for me to target, unless we're going...
We have an armored vehicle.
Hit them!
On target.
I'm not seeing anything else. All that shit's burning. God, that's awesome.
Ready! Ready when you are, Major.
Crew, prepare to drop.
Prepare to drop? What? Just in
three,
case.
3, 2, 1, mark.
Package away.
I can't even see what we did.
Package is out. We have a chute.
Good. Spence, keep them away from the lieutenant while he gets ready.
I literally couldn't target Advance until just then.
Have the bag! I'm setting up now!
I don't know why you didn't show up as a target.
We're standing by, Bravo.
I got a lot of company down here!
Fucking...
Spooky, how we doing?
Spence, take those hostiles out!
Doing everything I fucking can.
Turning!
Shit, turn back faster.
Balloon is up!
Whoop.
Already on the ground!
Roger that, Bravo 8. Stand by. And hold on tight.
Holy shit.
Crew,
this is what we're doing?
We're starting our approach. Be ready. Expect AAA. Spence, take out anything that moves near that balloon. Here we go.
Already
turn
on it,
complete.
Man.
3 miles.
Lady, lady.
Coming through 600 feet, going to 590. Still too high. Buffeting, too much wind.
Ah, fuck, I can't.
The crosswind started swirling. We missed our target.
Shit!
I can't
we
even
passed
fucking...
over the balloon. I say again, no snap. We missed, Major.
I know, Tony.
Wind.
We're trying again.
Ooh. Copy.
Spooky, say your status.
Fuck.
Attempting recovery. We have a man
That's
on the
such
ground.
Bullshit. They just spawned.
Will?
Jam, close again.
I can do it.
Alright. Go. Try. Break off if you come under fire.
Thank you, Colonel. Crew, we're gonna get it right this time. When we come out of the bank, we're gonna drop through 600 feet. We have to hit 300 in 5 seconds. Hang on to your eardrum.
Fucking.
Here we go.
Earth.
Copy.
How am I supposed to shoot
turn
anything?
Complete. Descending. Altitude 700 feet.
Fire.
500
fire.
Feet.
Fire.
Nose up. 330 feet. Prepare for recovery. Balloon dead ahead. Balloon snagged.
Yes.
Oh, thank God.
Open rear hatch.
We're ready. Line fixed. We're reeling him in.
Holy shit.
We got him. We got him.
God damn.
Good work, crew.
You got him, Spooky?
Roger that, Will. Bravo 8 Commander is aboard. Returning to base.
Good work, Major. Damn good work.
Damn good.
Thanks, Will.
Damn good. So damn good. Hey, man, we're damn good. So damn good. Oh.
Warwolf 1 to Tower. Request permission to land.
Warwolf 1, you're clear to land.
Oh boy. What the?
Warwolf 1, gear down full stop. Ready to land.
Keep.
There are fighters on the runway.
Tower, what's up with the planes coming to the runway? Tower, respond. Guts, evade.
Whoa, shit! What the hell is going on?
Rotable flight, this is Big Bad Ruff. We have to scramble fast. Sorry for the mix-up.
What the fuck?
That was more than a mix-up, Rusky.
Very sorry, very sorry.
Why the hell didn't you clear your takeoff with the tower? Big Bear?
Colonel Mitchell, we have an emergency here.
Kingmaster, what's happening?
Taruth is under heavy assault. We are about to scramble all forces.
Warwolf. Warwolf 2, what's your fuel state?
Plenty to get up to Karuth.
Tower, Warwolf 1 and 2 are en route to Karuth. Warwolf 1 to returning Allied aircraft. Land if you're low on fuel. All others, follow me.
Roger that, Warwolf.
Rock and roll. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Bandits ahead. All aircraft, you are clear to engage.
Gotta remember how to do this.
Locked on target.
Fuck, I really gotta remember how to do this. It's actually been more than 5 minutes since I played this.
We have more time than team bombs. We could use more help.
We see the problem. We'll take care of it.
I'm trying to fucking get this
you
guy.
You see it.
Cut hard, Colonel.
God, this
I'll
guy's like...
Not yet. Anthony Cross, he got away.
Get the fuck... Why is this...
Stop with the throat.
that order now.
What was that?
Layout.
Lock.
Layout.
Please tell me. Thank God. Oh, you got fucked, dude. More MIGs? Goddamn. Fuck, come on. It's so hard to get a...
Here we go.
Fuck, that noise is so...
Bandit
yeah,
destroyed.
Bitch. You don't like me now, do you, Mix?
This is Leo 1. Rebs are hot and heavy.
Yes!
Up here.
I knew it.
Do not let the Rebs fly by you in the wind. Make them come up. Werewolf 1, contact is cutting toward you.
Roger.
Don't worry about your stopping, Colonel. I'm on them.
Fox 2.
That should. Nope,
Wolf 3,
of course not.
Bandit closing with you. On your tail!
Target down.
Man, these guys die quick.
Damn, I'm still in this.
Locked on target.
Oh. Damn it, nothing easy. Still got solid tone.
Roger.
Now what's up? Ah. One more.
Got him.
Target ditch.
Fox 2. Ooh, you pulled right up into that shit. Now how's your buddy gonna do, too?
What is your situation?
We're engaging the rebels. No sign of Big Bear.
Contact him. They engaged an element further east and should be coming back in your direction.
Big Bear 1.
Oh God.
What's your situation?
We are heading in your direction.
Are you engaged with enemy units?
What the fuck is...
No response, Colonel.
They're evil. That's what. That is what is with them.
Big Bear, give me your status.
Shit.
I don't know, boss.
Missile, evade. Russian flight, state your intentions.
What the? Two of the Russians have me locked.
Bear flight, break off.
Fire. Friendly fire. Blue on blue. Blue on blue. Friendly.
General, what the hell's the deal?
He doesn't have the cojones to answer.
Werewolf 1's wall allied aircraft. Russian planes are hostile. I say again, Russians are hostile. Take the bastards down.
Okay, here we go. Easy. Easy enough, they suck anyway.
Locked on target.
We gotta save these stupid fuckers every time anyway.
Werewolf 1, you know what's going on. Werewolf, the Russians are attacking us.
No, no one could have ever seen that shit coming. God damn, this guy's tricky.
Leon 4, break right. What the hell is going on?
God damn, dude.
Leon 4 is
you're nuts.
He's going out.
This guy is bonkers.
Head.
Nice.
Good job. Target acquired.
Right into another one.
Bastard, acquiring bandits!
God damn, how am I not dead?
Leon 2, bandits on your six. I cannot sink him!
Hang on, we're coming.
There's my target.
They are not our usual thugs. Their fulcrums are a hell of a lot better than the rebel crane.
Whoo! Not better pilots. That's for damn sure.
Let's go, Guts!
Take them out!
Come on, bitch. Fly straight and true. Thank you. What about you, buddy? You gonna come at me? Yeah, you are. God damn.
I have a lock. Box 2.
My specials.
Take your prayers. Pick it up, man.
Come on.
Stand it down.
I keep
good
watching.
Kill.
God, this noise. This is some really cool looking fly. I'll give him that much.
Target destroyed.
Whoa! Shh. Can't believe it just let me run into the ground.
I have him. Nice.
Seem to be in a pretty good position.
Fire.
Oh yeah, you do. Pretty good position for some missiles. Oh, you're good. Not good shit.
Firing.
That was too slow. Shit, I'm switched by accident. Whoops.
Target destroyed.
Hey, it worked. Hello. Asshole. Oh.
Calm down, Guts.
I'm trying to fucking...
I cannot take him.
That was weird, it wouldn't do it. Oh my god. I'm doing every... Dude, I shot that... I'm a fucking ace every mission, okay? Oh, you're so...
Moving to engage. Guts? Roger that, Wing. Let's finish this.
See you later, bitch. Have fun dying.
I cannot desist from this position. I'm with you.
I have it too.
God damn this guy.
We have to keep at it.
Oh, shit.
Frank, he's got a bead on you.
I'm trying, dude.
I cannot take him.
Holy shit, these guys are pretty good. Why am I not surprised the Russians are evil? Like, really?
I have the target.
Fuck you. That flamed you good.
Only a few of them left.
I know.
Fuck two.
Solid tone. It was giving me tone.
The R2 is hit. He's going down.
Oh fuck it. Thank you. Switch master. Dude, I'm a switch master.
What the hell is going on, General?
Shame that you are still alive. A grave mistake of mine.
Oh my god.
Why have you changed sides, Douglas Shaw?
How much did they pay you to change sides, USOB? No one paid me, Captain. This is my case.
Well, now you're dead.
Major Ellich with you? Ellich is me. He's lucky he's still in that bed. It will be a pleasure to shoot you down.
Gutierrez. Tone. Got him. Is this the general? Ah.
The shark. You're real.
Colonel Bishop. Get off our frequency, asshole. Ah, Captain Gutierrez. Your eloquence is legendary. A pleasure to speak directly to you, even if it is only to say farewell.
God damn, he's all over. Can't...
Shit, I've got one on my tail.
Come on, give me that. There we go. What the shit?
Good night, Anderson.
Shit! There was no way for me out of that. That was a guaranteed. Son of a bitch.
Markov, come on. We must talk to the Conception.
Хорошо.
Son of a bitch.
Признайся, Bishop. Ничего у тебя не получается.
Fuck you, dude.
You have heavy damage. Boss, you okay? You bailing out?
Fuck no.
I'm alright. I have control of the plane.
A fucking asshole. Well, the Russians went rogue and we killed a shit ton of them. I'd say it's fair.
I'll land.
Roger that. I'm right behind you.
Oh fuck, I gotta do it again.
Warwolf 1 to tower.
This is Le Bon. Our men in the tower were wiped out, so you got me. This state your status.
Losing oil pressure. Some damage to control surfaces. Requesting permission to land.
You are clear to land.
General, we had transmissions from ground earlier that.
Yes, I know. Our people were killed. The transmissions must have come from the Russian planes. Only half the Russian pilots were involved. None of the ground people. Major Illich has come out of the hospital and taken control of the loyalists.
Roger.
Okay. Come on. Yes! Solid landing, motherfucker.
Damn!
Oh, fuck. Please don't catch on fire. Don't land on me. Oh fuck. I was like, instantly like, look back.
Allied forces. Witness the destruction of Corinth at the hands of our newest weapon. This is not a day lost. Bordnoy cannot be stopped. We will communicate demands and conditions shortly. Let us see how far your arrogance gets you now.
So fucking stupid. Like a nuke to me. Russian scum. Oh, fucking aircraft carrier mission.
Time is short, so I'll keep this brief. As you all know, a Russian criminal organization, Blatnoy, was working with the rebels in Africa, at least partly to gain material to develop their weapon. They call it Trinity.
Of course.
We saw the results in Karuth. They are now threatening to destroy Dubai in the same way. The assumption is that the Blatnoy will continue to attack other vulnerable cities, even if Dubai gives in to their demands. The Russian government has promised to stop them. Frankly, we don't think they can.
Nope.
As we saw in Africa, they've been successful in corrupting even the most decorated Russian units. General Stagleshov and his entire squadron are presumed to be working with them. They've also employed some of the same African and international mercenaries, hiring them to be in their gang.
I don't know if
they're Task Force 108 has been moved north to help defend Dubai. We are also going to work with additional NATO units. We have two goals here. One is to stop whatever they have planned in Dubai. The other is to find those weapons and destroy them. We believe they are on ships somewhere. We are continuing to develop intelligence. For the time being, the helicopter squadron will operate from the aircraft carrier. Captain Robinson, I understand your men have done this before?
Yes, sir. We did that all the time in the Gulf War.
A bomber squadron led by Major Reel will join the task force at Eritrea. Colonel Bishop, do I have that right?
That's right. They'll be due out in a few days from the Air Force base in Texas.
She will be happy to be back in a bomber, I'm sure.
Ho, ho, ho.
We have a British squadron heading south.
Fuck, if we get to fly a bomber.
And two naval squadrons from the U.S. carrier joining us. Bonne chance.
I'm guessing I'm on one of those squadrons. Warwolf squadron. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, shit. That is good. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it a day, guys. I'm playing some shit. What the fuck am I talking about? I'm tired. It's like 2:30 in the morning, 2:45. I just wanted to play this for an hour, get some shit done. So, until next time, guys, my name is Tim Pete, and I will catch you guys later.